Now, I see the shift in many ways. I see it in terms of what the students here are going into. I have a project up in Seattle, which is about using software to model diseases. And an MIT graduate, Karima Lagalima, is working on that. You know, she could make 10 times as much money.